this video, we're going to have a closer look at nozzle inserts in NozzlePRO. In order to do this, I've made a fairly simple model of a cylinder with a straight nozzle. And in this basic template, we see that there are no nozzle inserts included. We can even have a closer look by selecting the clipping tool and selecting the nozzle itself.